New details now on a story we first brought you yesterday on Eyewitness News at Noon. Authorities have now identified the man who died early Wednesday in a car crash on Route 95. 20-year-old Glenn Dupree of East Providence was killed when his pickup truck left the roadway and crashed against a bridge support beam in North Attleboro. Vehicle broke in half and caught fire. He was pronounced dead at the scene.